The concert is supposed to console the friends and families of the victims of the Virginia Tech shootings. But the participation of this man is making many of them mad. In one song entitled Shoot 'Em Up, Nas raps, "Shoot 'em up, just shoot 'em up," followed by whispers of kill, 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 murder, murder, murder.
So when we look at what's going on, this is an expression. I'm also hearing about it from everywhere. It's in the island, it's on the continent, it's here, it's everywhere. And this is, if you will, a war in all out assault.
The Sly Fox, Cyclops, you locked in the idiot box. The video slots, broadcast the Waco Davidian plots. They own YouTube, MySpace. When this ignorant shit gon' stop? They monopolize the news, your views, and the channel you choose. Propaganda, visual cancer, the eye in the sky, number 5 on the dial. Secret agenda, frequency antenna, Dr. Mindbender. Remote control, soul controller, your brain holder, slave culture, game's over. What's a Fox characteristic? Slick shit, censored, misinformation, pimp the station, overstimulation. Reception, deception, Comcast, digital, Satan. The Fox has a bushy tail, and bush tails lies in Fox trots. So I don't know what's real. You watch what you watching. Fox keeps feeding us toxins. Stop sleeping, start thinking outside of the box and unplug from the matrix doctrine. But watch what you say, big brother is watching. Watch what you watching. Fox keeps feeding us toxins. Stop sleeping, start thinking outside of the box and unplug from the matrix doctrine. But watch what you say, Fox 5 is watching. The fear factor got you all riled up. Oh, rally, oh, really? No rally needed. I'll tie you up. Network for child predators, setting them up. MySpace pimps, hoes, and sluts. Y'all exploit rap culture, then y'all flip on us. And you own the post, and y'all shit on us. What is they net worth? They gon' try to censor my next verse. Throw them off the roof, neck first. While I'm clicking my cursor, reading blogs about pressure they put on Universal. It gets worse while I'm clicking my mouse. While they kicking my house, they figured us out. Why a nigga go south? It's either he caught a body, don't sleep, they watching. I watch CBS and I CBS, trying to track us down with GPS. Make a nigga wanna invest in PBS. Watch what you watching. Fox keeps feeding us toxins. Stop sleeping, start thinking outside of the box and unplug from the matrix doctrine. But watch what you say, big brother is watching. Watch what you watching. Fox keeps feeding us toxins. Stop sleep and start thinking outside of the box and unplug from the matrix doctrine. But watch what you say, Fox 5 is watching. They say I'm all about murder, murder, and kill, kill. But what about Grindhouse and Kill Bill? What about Cheney and Halliburton? The backdoor deals on all your fields. How's Nas the most violent person? Y'all know talent if it hit you. Bringing up my criminal possession charges with a pistol. I use Viacom as my firearm to let the lyrics split you. Who do you rely upon to shoot shells at Leviathan? I'm dealing with the higher farm. Fuck if you care if how I write a poem. Only Fox that I love was the red one. Only black man that Fox love is in jail or a dead one. Red rum, political bedlam. Don't let the hype into your eyes and eardrum. Murdoch owned Fox, not 18 with Baracas. And he hate Barack cause he march with the marches.
I pledge allegiance to the fair and balanced truth. Not the biased truth, not the liar's truth, but the highest truth. I will not be deceived, nor will I believe in the propaganda. I will not fall for the okey-doke. I am tuned in.
How do you feel about this? What's your agenda here?
My take is that this is really crazy right now. What we're doing, we're representing our cause.
Y'all trying to see what we got to say. So, this is what we got to say. Fuck Fox.
But what about building our own TVs and our own networks and our own computer blogs out there, websites, sending our own message out?
Yeah, we get rid of their stuff and then we start building our stuff.
Oh, like destroy and rebuild?
Yes, sister.
I get it.
You down for the cause?
I get it. I'm learning.
Yeah.
Watch what you watch. Cause they watch what you watch. Media misleading ya. Watch what you watch.
So is the guy going to get canceled or not?
The guy is probably not going to get canceled. You know, this guy is not that much of a... He's not the worst rapper around, but some of his lyrics are very violent, and they really do have a point here.
Thank you.